2009, Eugene met with Enable Ireland and the Dublin Institute of Technology. The idea for the meeting was to look with Eugene at different solutions for a problem he had with his power wheelchair. Eugene describes the main problem and demonstrates an effective solution which he decided on.
I use my chair with a chin control because I can't use a hand control. And I've used that now for 26 years at this stage. I use a mouse stick as well for using keyboard and for turning pages and for turning the newspaper or putting on switches and that. But because the chin control is in front of me, I've always had to use the mouse stick to one side, always over to one side. And also if I was having a meal, I always have to have somebody sit on my left hand side. So over the years it has caused a problem for my neck, causing strain on the left hand side. That was a problem that I wanted to solve, was a means of moving the chin control out of the way while I was working on keyboard or telephone or reading. Part of the solution was finding the right arm and the right motor to move it out of the way. And then the second part of the solution was working out the best place to locate a switch to be able to activate the arm, because I needed the switch to be neat. I needed it to be out of the way. So that was when we came up with the switch at the back, which I just lean back, touch it, and then lean back again, and then the switch operates the arm. Now I can use the keyboard and work on both sides, on the left hand side and the right hand side, and use the mouse buttons and everything without putting so much strain on my neck. Same with the book. I can now read the book with the chin piece completely moved out of the way, or to get to the remote control or anything like that. And the same one going to the table. Okay. So problem's now solved, and it should mean an improvement for my neck. That's better.